Oh yeah, there it goes. That is so cool. So it's actually capturing the space through the infrared.
Well, through this. There's multiple sensors coming together, your infrared camera that's reading that infrared grid that's being spit out. There's a gyroscope. There's an IMU, measurement unit. So as you're walking forward, that's your IMU. It's tracking that. And your gyroscope in conjunction. And there's a few other sensors on board as well.
But it's not capturing the chair. It's sort of, in some cases it does.
It's
more of a color thing.
So those chairs, it's not so much a color thing. Those chairs have moved around. So it already has an understanding of what this environment is. It just hasn't.
Oh, you're right, because there's another one over here. Oh, so it's reacting against a previous scan.
Oh. And eventually it should figure out that it's not there really quickly, if it hasn't already.
That is phenomenal. Rapid change detection and productivity capture. Holy.
Yeah. That's what the stereo camera is doing. It's looking for organic points of reference, mm-hmm. right? And so it's black and white. It doesn't matter what color it is. I mean, the color can help with the point of contrast, right? And then it's able to look at those points and figure out where it gets thrown.
Wow. All right. Did I just say, hey Cortana, stop recording. Hey Cortana. Stop recording.